You enjoying the games of the 32nd Olympiad, Jason?
Oh, absolutely, fellas. It's been magnificent. Mike and I were actually talking on the show last night about how we've got the Olympic fever and what we can possibly do to celebrate our successful athletes when they come back from Tokyo. And we had the idea of making a perspex sort of hotel or motel down at the waterfront, so that the general public could come down and just view all the athletes 24/7.
You're not suggesting objectification of the athletes, are you, Jason Hoyte? Because we will not stand for it.
No, certainly not, fellas. I would never do that. Coincidentally, I'm watching the beach volleyball at the moment, and God, what a magnificent sport it is. I never realised it was quite so graceful. It's quite so athletic. It really is a spectacle, isn't it?
Well, are you watching the men's beach volleyball or the women's beach volleyball?
Do men play beach volleyball, do they? Hauraki Breakfast with Matt Heath and Jeremy Wells.